see anything.
May I assist you?
Get it.
Stealth tank cleared for combat.
Avatar.
What the fuck was? Did they just self-destruct that thing? Or sell it or whatever they did? Let me try that again. I don't think they like stuff being stolen.
They're on the move!
Carry all.
Run, you sons of...
I'm listening. It may be a value.
Oh, they started the...
Unit under attack. Unit lost.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Let's try one more time. They actually started doing something that they're not supposed to do until you start attacking them. Which kind of sucks, but that's fine.
They're on the move!
Patrol craft.
Run, you sons of...
Unit promoted.
See anything?
Take him out!
Unit under attack.
Do you require them? Yes.
Patrol craft cleared for combat.
Yeah, they sold it.
I can help you.
Oh, what a bunch of crafty little sons of bitches. Alright, well, I'll need you, so.
Insufficient funds. Repairing.
Powered on. Waiting.
They're trying to get away, so anyway, let's do this.
Looking clear. We have them on radar.
Tank cleared for combat.
Powered on.
Unit under attack. Building captured.
It's getting away!
Tormenting.
Unit lost.
There, next.
Intelligence data up here.
The drone ship is lifting off!
Try to get away.
Legion. I address you and you alone. First, know that you are more than a mere neural network. Your design is drawn from the Tacitus itself. You are connected to the artifact. Now, know this. As the visitor's tower is near completion, the Tacitus has begun to transmit a signal. A signal only you can receive. You must find it. Liberate it. The Tacitus is the key to ascension and beyond. Not everyone can be trusted, my child. Be wary. Even of those with the best of intentions can go wrong.
Incoming transmission. This massive alien is a threat to all Nod holdings in the region. Take it out.
I'm gonna have to kill these stupid cultists.
We have them on radar.
Unit under attack.
Tracking target.
Gets away with it, it's gotta be some form of mind control.
Objective complete.
What is it?
Intelligence data updated.
See anything? Confirm, we're going in.
Alright, now we're gonna need to build the Redeemer.
Weapons prime.
We're trained right on.
That's a waste.
Alright.
What a waste.
Yep.
Operation.
Control craft.
One mission, one purpose.
Alright, so there's some intel entries that I don't think I got in this mission.
Construction complete.
Hopefully we'll be able to get them.
Weapon.
By the time I actually finish.
Right. Gotcha.
New construction options.
Gotta get this thing out before he gets here, though. Oh, and I'm out of Tiberium. That doesn't
Let's
help.
Let's go to the crystals.
We must gather all the
Your ass is back free. There.
Unit under attack. Our base is under attack.
What the crap?
Updated.
I don't want him to die until the Redeemer comes out.
Unit preparing. Our base is under attack. Unit under attack. Bonus objective complete.
Alright, well that...
Behold! Nothing can stand against the Brotherhood!
Beautiful glow.
Tiberium will set us free. Tiberium is power.
That's fine.
There is never enough.
Repairing.
Alright.
Repairing.
So we got pretty heavily damaged on that one. And now this will give me the chance to kind of show off something that I didn't with the Redeemer the last time around. Is that you can garrison units inside the Redeemer to provide added abilities. I didn't show it in the last one because it was kind of a quick-paced mission and I just kind of wanted to get it over with. So if you equip them with a Militant Squad, you get a Gun Turret. The Rocket Turret is for a Militant Rocket Squad. The Black Hand is a Flame Turret. And the Saboteur is Self-Repair. So that's always a nice one. Let's get him a flame turret.
The Tiberium will set us free.
Got this idiot. He got all the Tiberium gone.
We must get to
work. Garrison two units inside.
The Black Hand has arrived.
I love that. The Black Hand has arrived.
Care for a demonstration.
And they're permanently garrisoned, so. Anyway, alright.
Avatar.
Well, now we have the opportunity to take over some of the shit that we needed, so. Let's just build some silos here and.
Building. Construction complete.
See anything?
Construction complete.
Repair yourselves. Stupid asshole. That guy's flipping around like a weirdo.
Our base is under attack. Repairing.
Coming in down here. Stop that shit.
Repairing. Building.
I never did build the Temple of Nod, but that's fine.
Channel's open.
Suppose it's not too late to start.
Powered on.
Redemption.
Now that we've got our abilities, I got some more guys here.
Our base is under attack. Construction complete.
Let's prepare to take over some shit, because I don't think they'll sell a drone platform.
The Brotherhood has entrusted me.
You and a carry-all.
Care for a demonstration. Heed the word.
Unit under attack. Building.
Absolute building this.
Fear me. Out of my way. Advancing. Redemption is yours.
Stupid ass lightning spike.
Resistance is futile.
It is futile. You got that right.
To battle. Vector path.
See, we drop a vapor bomb.
Select target.
Drop a vapor bomb on this thing. The storm thing might shoot it down, so that was probably a waste, but we'll see.
Unit lost.
Yeah, I think that's what happened.
Fine. Construction complete.
Have it your way.
They won't keep up.
I should have used the EMP coil. Murder. Murder.
Cannot deploy here. Our base is under attack. Training.
Absolute power.
I don't know why they were protecting it so much, but that's fine.
Advancing.
Doesn't matter. Alright, you.
We'll get you there.
You be group 5 and you come over here.
See anything? Heading there now.
Confirmed.
Give me some of these.
Training.
Redeemer engaged.
I'm gonna wipe you off the map, don't even worry about that.
Metamcraft ready for battle.
Metamcraft under attack. Our base is under attack.
Resistance is futile.
Repairing.
You should just quit trying.
Metamcraft ready for liftoff.
The will of Nod. The
Unit
lost.
I kill. Onward to victory.
Murder.
Fear me. All systems online. Redemption is yours.
Fire! Fire! Yeah, breathe that fire.
Advancing.
Avatar.
Fucking guy.
I move.
Transport. On my way.
Ultimate war machine. The will of God. Fear me. The will of God. Engaging. Fear me. Die.
Under attack.
Carry all, ready to go.
Can he drop you off? Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but alright.
May I assist you?
You do know you're screwed, right? I just hope they don't decide to build a tower or some shit. Let's save up. I like having fun with the missions once you get to the end, because then you can start doing stuff.
Building.
Stuff that you weren't normally supposed to be able to do.
Building captured. New Tiberium construction options. Construction complete. Silos needed.
Put ourselves a power plant over here. Huh.
Redeemer engaged.
Building. Construction complete. New construction options.
Get ourselves
building.
A portal.
Construction complete. New construction options. Training.
An assimilator. Ravager. Cool. Strong versus vehicles and infantry. Tiberium agitation. Capture that shit. Damn it!
Unit lost.
I wait.
They're not having it. Are
Operation
they?
Engaged.
Fine. Whatever. I don't need this.
Building.
Fields of green.
Get your ass over there. I know I've got another set of
the
harvesters probably doing
free.
Things they're not supposed to do.
Let's go to the crystals.
You go here.
This land grows rich.
Construction complete. New construction options. Building.
Try
building
to build the accelerator
progress.
Even though it's not really serving a purpose for us.
Building. On hold. Cancelled. Building. Construction complete. Building.
Best done on Tiberium fields that aren't
construction
expired.
Complete.
Because it feeds off of what's already there.
Building. Building. Construction complete.
Put it down on that one.
Building.
Now you're spinning around
complete.
Like you're dancing. That's kind of cool.
New construction options.
Nerve center.
Construction complete. Construction
only
complete.
That type affected
Tiberium
the
field
take damage
depleted.
Over time.
Cool.
Lightning spike. One there. That will help grow.
New construction options.
Build some of this here. Pretty sure I got all these. I think there's some intel entries that I don't have, and I don't remember what actually gives them to you.
Building. Building. Construction complete. Construction complete.
Okay. Gravity stabilizer, which is what I was trying to get the whole time.
New construction options.
Fucking assholes.
Training.
Tech assembler. Yeah.
Building. Building in progress. Building.
Get all the way up to the signal transmitter. That's crazy.
Construction complete. New construction options.
Alright, let's see what you got. What is a Ravager?
Training.
Cultist. Get you down here. Alright. Almost done.
Construction complete.
Where did I put my stasis chamber at? Mind control. Certain high-tech units cannot be mind controlled. Tiberium agitation detonates Tiberium contained within any structure or unit.
Oh, cool.
Upgrade complete. Unit under attack.
Nice. That was awesome.
Nuclear missile ready.
Not very good, but it was awesome. I'm sure in larger numbers it would be a lot cooler.
Cannot deploy here. New construction options.
Alright, I'll get this
upgrade
thing.
Complete. Building.
Okay. Back on the offensive. And the making of moneyness. Oh. Signal transmitter, come on, you're slow.
Construction complete. Cannot deploy here. New construction options.
Temporal wormhole. Significantly reduces the rate of fire. Speed of all units in the targeted area, base field, reconstruction drones, infestation, Ichor seed, mini Tiberium field. I'll take that. That's like reseed Tiberium.
Upgrade complete. Select wormhole location.
Let's do this. And then the other location will be here.
Waiting.
Instant warp. Yeah. It doesn't last forever, so. Certain missions it will last forever, but it really doesn't. How about rage generator?
Vector path.
Alright.
Operation engaged.
I think that's all I had as far as the tech tree goes.
Upgrade complete.
Try to get some of these things, but oh, the Megapede. This is a new enemy that's kinda cool.
Training.
Let's build this. Am I able to build? I don't have the technology to get there. Eradicator hexapod. As always, the Devastator warships are awesome, and when they have ultra speed, it's even better. Alright, this thing. This thing is kind of cool, because it lets you spawn weapon segments that do different things based on what you purchase for it. It starts off really shitty, and those segments aren't very inexpensive. Aren't very expensive. So, strong versus infantry, so we'll do that. Toxin. Strong versus aircraft, strong versus vehicles. So let's just make this thing a little longer. And now, that thing is awesome. Let's attack after we do the nuclear
select
missile.
Target. Nuclear missile launched.
Boom. Got it. Look at this thing. Fucking crazy. If I saw this coming, I'd be shitting my pants.
Tiberium field depleted.
Depleted. Destructo. Helix.
You survived. I cannot.
I fucking killed him.
No matter. We must keep on. The Tacitus is on the move. The Prophet requires it, and you? You are his chosen.
Let's go.
Mission accomplished.
I took off with it. Yeah. So I did get the intel. I thought I missed it all. Anyway, alright, that's good.